What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today, here with my friends, we're going to show you how to take a buck wheel off with clutch brakes. So, yeah.
Wait, bring the bike closer. Wait.
Before you do, you're going to have to take your brakes off.
So you see it on your bike, there's a little clip. Just lift that up, get in front of your tyre, and turn it away from you. And then it should start twisting. And hold that end away like a little bolt up there. Start shaking. Hold that.
Stuff that was just on it. What's that bit?
I'm gonna take the wheel off and just be basic and simple. So you can't do this without your brakes loosened, otherwise it'll just rip your tire. So the bolts will just be sitting there, and if your brakes don't come all the way out, just get someone to open them up and just lift the tire off like that. You can do whatever you want with it.
Right now I'm going to show you how to put it back on, which is pretty simple.
So what you're going to do is you want to put that tire back on,
get the parts. I don't think he showed you the parts there. That's the little switch I was talking about there. That'll be up there. And that would have stuck through the wheel. And that's where it goes through there, like that, and the spring. Oh crap. The spring. This little spring here, make sure you don't lose it, goes on. And this is the end part.
And you're going to hold that side and turn it towards you. Oh, I put the bolt on the wrong way.
It's actually mucked up. This doesn't go on that way. You turn around so it's the flat ones facing out. And put the spring on.
We've got another friend over here who thinks he's the smartest of them all. But he read his name wrong, so.
Yeah.
Class teaches him for that.
Do that up. Nice. Tight. Over.
facing down like it was at the start.
Now you get to tighten it to the brakes. Because they're not going to work.
Yep. So how do you do that?
Just go get another frame.
You just... Or I can get some duct tape it all right.
I don't know. Jack knows all about that.
Right, you've got to flip the box back over. This is an old box, so I can give a shit about it if you flip it.
Oh yeah, now I know, I think I know.
That's all for this video. Make sure you like and subscribe.